think of people. You know, all on the story, I go crazy, I look for you, hand sanitizer and all that. We are West Indian, we stick to the roots. All of your plant. We call it Tinker Bible Yard, see? Balance it. Right? You want to take the plant and peel it down to a jelly, look like jelly. Alright. Take it. And you put it in the blender. Right? It's a half of the plant. Put half of the plant in the blender. Right?
The whole college experience, so
the, have your Ray and nephews. You have to deal with the Ray and nephews. It's not a full cup, it's like a shot glass. It's worth it. And that was 70% alcohol. 50% alcohol can work as well because you know Ray and nephews and improve. So, take the alcohol to a full cup and throw it in there. And if not for when you like the smell of the alcohol and thing, you want to get a zest, you can use lime or lemon. Me, I'm going to use orange. Just squeeze it in there. Just to give it a flavor, a smell. Squeeze it to nothing. I'm gonna lock it up. For about 20 seconds. See that? Natural hand sanitizer. You take it, put it in your bottle. See that? Simple matters. Why we are going to store a look for hand sanitizer? We are West Indian, we could stick to our roots. So, I think flag up.